8:30 a.m., Jack's Beach. Four musicians, two outside gigs, one pop-up thunderstorm threatening. That's why before Jimmy Parrish and the Ocean Waves play, they check out Richard Nunn's forecast on Channel 4, where the weekend weather is always in view. His hour-by-hour forecast shows them if they'll get the show in, rain-free. On this stage, Jimmy makes a relaxing tropical getaway happen. In Jacksonville, the morning show makes mornings happen.